Thank you for joining us tonight. Some new details right off the top. A Valley teen held by ICE, then released, not in the clear just yet. The feds still question his legal status.
It's a story we started following in July. Channel 5's Valerie Gonzalez explains what's next.
This was a moment of relief for Edinburgh teen Francisco Edwin Galicia. ICE released him after 23 days in custody when his attorneys showed documentation of his birth in the U.S. Questions still linger for the agency, turning this moment into only temporary relief. Francisco Edwin Galicia is in legal limbo. ICE is still trying to remove him from the U.S. It all started in late June. Galicia and his brother were stopped at the Falfurrias checkpoint on their way up. Both were transferred to ICE custody. His brother, who overstayed his tourist visa, was deported to Mexico. ICE kept Galicia in a Pearsall detention facility for over 3 weeks. Meanwhile, his attorney, Claudia Galan, submitted his birth certificate showing he was born in a Dallas hospital and other documents to get him released.
We also submitted DNA proof that his mom is Francisco's mother. Along with that, we submitted his social security card, a Texas ID, and also the Medicaid benefits card for Francisco.
I said there were conflicting reports regarding status of citizenship, but on July 23rd, they released him. Galicia, by then, lost 26 pounds in detention. Ilan says now he's working on himself.
He's also gone to medical treatments and psychological sessions with a counselor.
On September 25th, ICE, still tangled in what they called the conflicting nature of citizenship, sent Galan a letter.
That the Department of Homeland Security, ICE, is moving forward with filing the notice to appear in immigration court.
Galicia and Galan will now have to prove his citizenship to an immigration judge. The government is focused on a few contradictory documents they showed in open court last month. Galicia's Mexican birth certificate, a pseudonym used by his mom on the U.S. birth certificate, and Galicia's border crossing card, more commonly used by non-citizens. Marital and economic circumstances led to those complications, but Galan says they are working on fixing that. Galan says ICE has the ability to dismiss this claim, but chose instead to file it in immigration court. It's pending a date, which can take up to a year, she says. For a senior planning on majoring in business management, possibly out of state, this summer's episode may continue affecting his future plans.
But if he decides to go out of state, that will be something that he will need to come over here to attend to.
I sent a statement they cannot comment on ongoing litigation. Galicia and his brother were on their way to a soccer scouting event when they were stopped in Falfurrias. His attorney tells us he missed out on that, but he is still looking for other scholarship opportunities. In the studio, Valerie Gonzalez, Channel 5 News at 6.